Hoosiers in the red zone. They were really good last year in the red zone. And that's Sudfeld, the quarterback, into traffic. Bolser again, bowling his way toward the end zone, and the signal is touchdown, Indiana.
I love that guy, Chris. He really stood out in practice to me with his leadership and energy. Just a little pop pass right in the heart of the zone. Great effort.
And got some help from his teammates. Second touchdown reception for Bolser.